It has been a while since I made a video, but here we are. I was at Home Depot today, just getting some supplies, and I saw this for 50 bucks. I wasn't expected to find this. When I first saw it, I thought that it was some kind of weird LED light because they got some LED lights out there that look just like fans. Well, I got one part right. It is an LED light and a fan. So let's have a look at the box. Let's open the box and have a look. Remote control. usual. And it's got the little plastic film to separate the contact between the battery and the unit itself. Just pull it out. I'll put that on if you want to take a look at this. Okay, it's looks like it's got permanent magnets in it. Could very well be, as you can see, it could be a DC motor. As for just being screwed directly to a socket, it just looks like a flush mount ceiling fan. Someone's having a coughing fit. I think it looks better with the extension on there where it looks like a down rod. And the socket looking a lot like a canopy. See, I think it looks better that way with the extension on it. Alright, now to test the fan. Alright, now I've got my little testing rig here. It's basically just a reading lamp. Ooh, not so bright. Speed, medium speed, and high speed. Wow. Puts out a good breeze. not hear what it sounds like up close.